The case moves forward for a North Carolina man accused of numerous crimes involving an underage girl. 37-year-old Kevin Oldland waived his right to a preliminary hearing today. Investigators say Oldland sexually assaulted a 14-year-old girl. He was arrested Saturday night following an incident at a Mill Creek Township motel. Oldland will now face several charges at trial, including involuntary sexual deviant intercourse, aggravated indecent assault, and corruption of minors.